All right, what we're gonna show you how to do today
is how to take off, or actually take out, your instrument cluster. So first thing you wanna do is lower your steering wheel and pull it out all the way. And then lock it into place right there. And then after you do that, there's a little cover right here that you wanna get at. And you wanna just get something behind there, pry that out. Once you got that out, there's two Torx 20 that are inside of there. So you want to get these two Torx 20 that are in there. So once you got those two out, you want to take this little piece right here, this little cover, just fold it back. And then what you want to do is just kind of grab it by these little tabs. Don't pull too hard, you don't want to pull them out, but just kind of get it started that way, and then the rest of the way you can pull it and the rest of it. And then you just want to get the connections in the back. Up on these, or I'll get ready to do it also. Push them down on those. Push them all the way up. That comes up. Then you just do it to the other two. Pull it out.